Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. We are going to Lanai this week, so I'll see you guys at the airport. See you guys there with the others.
You have to make sure you smell good.
Your name is Smells for a reason, okay?
Yeah, because
you burnt too
good
and you stink.
Because
you smell like ass.
Yeah, no.
Hello.
What was your thoughts on
first dates last year? I feel like we should have won, but I just feel like we all played scared. We didn't play together, so. I'm pretty sure we're going to States this year, hopefully. Yes. Again. Undefeated again.
With my head up in outer space. I know I'll be A-O-A-O-K. I know I'll be A-O-A-O-K. When I see trouble come my way, I'll be making lemonade. I know I'll be A-O-A-O-K. I know I'll be A-O-A-O-K.
We are here at the night. So, guys, I have to tell you about the. I have to tell you about that flight, though. It was crazy. I'll see you guys in the bus, though.
Bye!
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Are you ready to bounce?
Yeah, I feel good.
Oh.
How do you feel about this court?
Oh, this thing sucks. I heard it play outside. Sing, sing, man.
I know, it's not. Look at that.
Wait. Why does it feel like that?
You think you're gonna dive today? Is it gonna like hurt?
Am I gonna dive? Yeah.
It's gonna hurt, yeah.
No.
No?
No.
Oh.
Yeah, why is it so hard for me?
Yeah. How do you like your first time traveling with volleyball?
I don't know, okay, so. They're pretty fun.
So you think Ilao's gay?
Kind of. Wait, no, wait. No.
That's crazy.
Well, most of them.
Are you the only freshman? No, you're not.
No,
Tayden, yeah.
But he's Tayden, so.
Guys, look. We're just gonna wait for coach, whatever he says. But like, I'm hella hungry. But yeah, look, these cabbages like eating me, killing me. Yeah. Anyways, I'll see you guys later. Bye bye. Hey guys, we are here at the store that I, that the cookhouse that I love. The food, look at this, guys. Oh my god, this looks good.
Yeah.
Oh,
I want to do it. No, do it. We're just joking. No.
It's okay. You can get you in trouble.
Hey y'all, welcome back. We are, this is like a fun bonding, I guess. But yeah, everyone's just like playing around, having their thing, their moments, you know. Hi guys, we are here. I think I said that already, but anyways, yeah. It is 5:06 right now, and we are gonna warm up soon. So I'm just here. Everyone's on there, like on top. So I'm just waiting for them. And like, I'm ready. And some people are ready, but like, they don't wanna go up yet. Down yet. So, anyways. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15! Why so front? Yeah, but. Look at their gym, guys. Look how nice. But the thing is, it's like concrete kind. You know, just paint it on. So, like, they're used to it. But we're not used to this court. But yeah. And they also have this. Like, I wish we had that. And their logo. Their logo. And then their gym is like more organized and also more clean, because this court is like super nice. But yeah, see you guys later. I'm gonna go up. Bye bye. Bye. Hi guys, it's warm up. Blah blah. Anyways, yeah. We are about to start like 30 more minutes. So I'll see you guys after the game. Or you guys, stay tuned. Bye bye. Peace out. Bye.
I like stunning, I like shining, I like $1 million deals. Where's my pen? Bitch, I'm signing. I like those Balenciagas, the ones that look like socks. I like going to the Tula, I put rocks all in my watch. I like texts from my exes when they want a second chance. I like proving niggas wrong, I do what they say I can't. They call me Cardi, Cardi, banging body, spicy mommy, hot tamale, hotter than a Somali. Fur, go, Ferrari, hop up the stoop, jump in the coupe. Dip dip on top of the roof, flexing on bitches as hard as I can. Eating halal, driving a Lamb. So that bitch, I'm sorry though. Got my coins like Mario. Yeah, they call me Cardi B. I run this shit like cardio. Diamond District in the chain. Certified, you know I'm gang, 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 gang. Drop the top and blow the brain. Oh, he's so handsome. What's his name?
Celia Cruz, tengo el azúcar. Tú que va medio y se fue de pecho como Ginny Luca. Te vamos a tumbar la peluca y arranca pa'l carajo, cabrón, que a ti no te va a pasar la boca. Mi tele y Valenciaga me reciben en la entrada. Pa 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 para, sí, like I'm Lady Gaga. Y no te me hagas, que en cover de vivo tú has visto mi cara. No salgo de tu mente, donde quiera que viajes, he escuchado mi gente. Ya no soy high, soy como el testa rosa. Soy el que se la vive y también el que la goza. Goza, goza, es la cosa, mami, es la cosa. El que mira sufre y el que toca goza.
I said I like it like that.
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 Diamond District in the chain. Certified, you
So what you guys think of the game?
Easy. It bounced. It blocked.
Should we have that second set like that?
No. Who's passing was like a little off, but it's all good.
Who made the most skills?
Huh?
The most kills.
Most kills? No. It's even. I don't know.
Okay. Hi, Paco. So, how was your thoughts on the game today?
My thoughts on the game was, on the first set we did good. For the second one, we could have done better because like we low-key went to deuces. But then the third set we smashed because more of the momentum was on the left side of the court.
Did you get nervous when the people were yelling or cheering?
Not really. I was just like in my head. I was telling them to shut the fuck up.
How was your thoughts on the when you're like lining and then you're like,
oh, that was honestly an accident. I meant to like wave.
You were swerving though.
I meant to wave, but then I like did that and like, I turned around like sassy.
Do you think the set should be that long? To be honest, like the second set. To be honest.
Honestly, yeah, we could have done better the second set because we're honestly selling it. We got too confident in them.
So, what's your thoughts on the auto rotations from earlier?
That was one.
Just kidding.
I was making sure I didn't, but then they was watching me the whole time. So caught it on me.
What's your thoughts on the game?
I feel like we did good. The second set, I felt like we got a little too cocky, so I feel like we just thought we were gonna win already, so we just needed to calm down and wait.
Did you get nervous when the people were yelling or cheering for you when you were serving?
No, honestly, I didn't care. I served it out once.
And then
I feel like we did good overall.
Logan Horner, part two. Coach Ross asking, does he know the definition for the word gribble?
I think the definition for the word gribble is whatever you want it to be, because confidence is key. Tomorrow.
Why don't you give a real answer?
I don't know what gribble is. Is that like when you bounce the basketball?
That's dribble.
I don't know what gribble is. Do you know what gribble is?
What is it? Gribble.
Do you guys know what a gribble is?
It sounds like two words gribble together.
Dribble? That's cripple.
Yes, beautiful. Crazy.
For a bench warmer, how would you guys cheer more better? Like,
hey, watch out the cat.
To motivate the court people.
Hey, which is all you get drinks is off
beans
the mat.
I'm about to go to sleep, so I just wanted to say, like, we did good today. Yeah. I'm gonna go sleep. I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. Yeah. There's Devlin, he's playing Mobile Legends. But yeah. We're about to go sleep, but people's on their phones. So I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. Bye bye. Good morning, guys. It's the morning with Lo again, remember? But yeah, we're going to the town after. So I'll see you guys there. Bye bye.
I feel like I'm on the law right now.
Walking to Coffee Works. Hey guys, we are at the Coffee Works. Coffee Works. Yeah. Wait, there's the bigger sign right there. Yeah, well, we're here. We're gonna get some food. There's some of the menus, remember?
Logan's best friend.
Yeah.
Bye.
Fuck all the hate. Do a shimmy shake. Throw a middle finger up down the interstate.
Look at their park area. That's amazing.
It's pretty chilly.
Goodbye. To leave, but coach said that we can go to the store real quick, so that's where we're going. But yeah, see you guys in there. Bye bye.
My sister,
baby, I love you.
There's a flask right here.
Every day.
It's like hours.
Shit, bro. Like,
Luke, that's the